Start vehicle warm up. Put down ramps. Pull vehicle onto ramps and shut off. Pop the hood. Remove oil fill cap and dipstick. Grab oil drain pan and a socket wrench. Remove the oil drain bolt. Then remove the oil filter. Replace the drain bolt. Prep and replace the new oil filter. Add recommended oil type and quantity. Reinstall the oil fill cap and dipstick. Close the hood. Pull off ramps and let idle for a few minutes. Verify oil level is correct and record your service.